Welcome back to Tips with Ty. We got a special guest today. We've got Vance from Line Cutters. What's on, going on, Vance?
What's up, Ty?
You making some line cutters or what?
Yes, sir.
Vance has got a new product that he's about to release, and he wants to talk a little bit about it.
We've had a lot of anglers mounting our line cutters rings on places we never could have imagined. You know, it started off as a ring, and now they're putting them on rods and boat rails and kayak seats. So, you know, after getting all this feedback, we thought, gosh, it'd be great to offer another solution that maybe is just designed to be in a lot of different spots. So we kind of started brainstorming and decided to come up with a zipper pull cutter that can literally be mounted to, I mean, just about anywhere.
Is this a prototype that you sent me, or is this the real deal right here?
That is literally one of four. And what's crazy is those prototypes were $150 a piece.
What?
And we thought no one better to test and give honest, solid feedback than you, Ty. So pressure's on your shoulders.
Now, y'all know I've been taking the traditional line cutters and putting it on a string around my neck, cutting off the Velcro. And I use that religiously. I grab that every morning before I go fishing. And this may give the old one a run for the money. It's already got a hole for your string. And of course, people are probably putting on jackets and Lord knows what. Also, you got flat mounts. So the flat mount has been out for a while, right?
Yeah, not too long. It's been out a few months, and we've had some, you know, amazing success and feedback with those. You can put them on, again, you know, kayaks are a little bit more designed to put on a kayak, and a lot of people are putting them on tackle boxes too. So you can just, you know, anytime you need to pull a lure out or switch lures, it just makes sense to have a cutter there that you always know you got it, you know, in case you forget your knife or clippers or scissors. It's just for cutting tag lines. It's just so easy, and it cuts braid like butter.
That's right. And if you saw my new Hobie Compass rundown of my boat and the way it's set up, I have one of these on each side of my seat on a flat spot. You just pull the little tab, it sticks right on. And I've always known I have a way to cut braid, whether I remember my necklace or not. What else is going on in the line cutters world?
It's been quite a wild ride. Things have gone well. We're so excited to get into Cabela's. We just shipped to Cabela's last week, and they're the first big box to carry the flat mount. Also, Mike Iaconelli with Ike Live. You know, he's a very well-known bass fisherman. He's got our flat mount right on the same boat you see on TV. So we partnered up with Ike Live, and, you know, we're just kind of hanging on and enjoying the ride.
Speaking of Shark Tank, you partner with Damon John, right? How are y'all doing together?
We're doing great. He's never caught a bull red. And for those that know Damon, he's a big fisherman. He's caught a red in Fort Lauderdale, but he saw me catch a red fish on a 1942 pistol grip Hertz Supercaster, my grandfather's rod. And he's like, man, put me on a bull red. And I figured he'd never fish with me in a million years because he's so busy. And sure enough, his personal assistant called and said, Damon wants a bull red. He's coming down to speak at Houston. You got to take him out. But we're supposed to fish this summer, which would be fun.
If you throw braid, it's an absolute must. It's great for fluoro and mono. But if you throw braid, it's so hard, you know, to cut that stuff. And we folded 100-pound braid over four times, and it was sliced like a hot knife through butter. So I don't know what else to say. It's awesome stuff. Well, thanks a lot, Vance, for hanging out with us today. I can't wait till you get down here to Pensacola and fish with us.
Man, I can't wait. After ICAST, it's game on, brother.
All right. Well, thanks a lot, buddy, and we'll talk to you soon.
All right. Talk to you later, Ty.
Don't forget to like and subscribe. Later, people.
What?